All right, we're back with Tuffy Tails, and Tuffy barks at him. I should force him to come in here. I should throw him in there with all of them. He needs the treatment. Little peanuts. Let me put this paper down real quick. Trash the pen. All right, so it's going to be dimly lit. It's just going to be engagement training. Hey, little peanuts. Where's the bus stop? Here it is. Ah! You little peanuts. I'm more and more believing that you should never sit on the floor with them after a certain point. You said after like 3 or 4 weeks.
Yes.
I think you should always be not sitting on the floor. It's just, it doesn't give any presupposition that you're going to get up or move or do anything. You're parked. Doing my explaining how these people are using the ECOLLAR wrong video this weekend. None of what they're doing makes any sense. Somebody needs to just tell them. That doesn't make any sense. To go on and say I'm using a level that can barely be felt, it's a terrible idea. It doesn't make any sense. But if it can barely be felt in normal reality, reality, it's not going to be able to be felt at all. There's no such thing as a level so low a dog can feel it but a human can't. That's noises, people. She made a big mess.
I think a bowl was a good idea to put stuff in. Remember, I had the tray, but I got this little thing. Got the mini bagels.
Oh, hi, Otzi. Otzi's my Facebook boyfriend. Anyway, I got the tiny bagels. I got the tiny apple juice. Tiny shopping basket. All this stuff. Hang on. Oh, it's just not the best light. Is that the cutest thing ever?